Now let's take a look at the Athens Bend track that was at the Atlanta Train Show. The really big end scale modular layout. The Athens Bend Track Group has a really great looking model railroad, and I'm going to show it to you right here. And I want to apologize, I've been calling the Atlanta Bend Track, and it's actually Athens Bend Track. So let's get going with this right now.
So what club is this? I can't see.
Athens Bend Track.
Okay. I can't see that far. Okay, thanks.
Yeah. That's that lady that
That's a long train. I might not be able to hold the phone up that long. Not a good detail for end scale.
Thank you.
a really long train. Let's...
Here, it's going to come around this way, guys. Look at the castle with the dragon on top. Here, we're going to follow the screen. Got to come around. Watch it all go around. Many parts.
Ooh, a big train.
Here it comes. Okay, this is it. Here, this is a long
train. Long train. Back
to the oh, my gosh. Four engines. Well, and there's a engine in the middle. There's one.
I am four.
Is that a unicorn?
Look at all those
people. Dragon.
That's all the footage of the Atlanta train show. While we were there, just a few miles away, there was the Southeastern Railroad Museum, which we visited. We got to see a lot there, and we're going to show you what that is in one of the videos coming up. We also have my regular scheduled videos that will be coming up in the next few weeks, but we have a few more train shows coming up in February. On February the 2nd, we have the Villages, which is near Ocala, Florida. And on February 9th, we have the Scale Rails in Fort Myers. It's always a favorite because they have an excellent layout at their open house. And we like to see the changes they make every year. So take a look for them in February sometime. So until then, we'll see ya.